I think the thing that we've been trying to get right was our budding partnerships, and today we saw the results of it. So I think the budding partnerships put us in a very good position, and Baguma Joseph also came and wrapped it up at the back end.
Okay.
Not too different from what we've done today. Try to bat in partnerships again, try to be clinical in our approach to the batting. The theme still remains the same. I think we don't want to count the chicks before they hatch, as they say. We just want to first put the wins on the board, then we can assess from that position what needs to be done.
To me, it means a lot because this is the chance we have to bend momentum, so we hope to keep it up. Nothing new other than us continuing from where we stopped from. To me, it means a lot as the captain. I have to lead from the front and I truly battled with my partner for us to score that run.